Vector Cannon hits for 388,000 damage when you pair it with the Cuirass, the Falling Star, and this Titan Super. If you're a solo player, what's better, this or the Focusing Lens mod by using Salvation's Grip? This combo only does 373,000 damage. If you're a solo player, it's better to go with the Tractor Cannon combo. But if grenade launchers are your thing, Salvation's Grip is a great option with this mod, and the damage that you're sacrificing is not that much.